proud to be here for my final goodbye. So thank you. Thank you, everybody watching. All my friends back home. Thank you, snowboarding. It's been my life.
Olympic race, and I think podium should be possible.
In the women's 1500 meter speed skating for a third and final time.
From the United States of America, Madison Hubbell, Zachary Donohue, fourth in Pyeongchang.
My goal was to go for the final, and then I got it. I was really happy. And it's my best result here. I finished my 8 Olympic Games now, and I'm really, really happy about this.
Successful nation, keep on scaling the mountain.
Thank you. absolutely incredible. You know, it takes a lot to get here. It took a lot of hard work and support and things like that. But now I get to hang this medal around my son's neck, and that is the most special feeling in the world. This is definitely dedicated to my mom and my son. You know, I wouldn't have been here without my mom showing me the way, showing me what a strong woman looks like, and definitely my son, who shows me every single day when he gets up in the morning how to overcome obstacles and how to fight through things. Have multiple medal opportunities, have more and more medal opportunities compared to the men, like, it just shows you how strong we are. It just shows you what we can do, and you know, it's just been an incredible journey to be a part of it.